here at heritagewineliquors.com. I'm Keith, this is Justin, and here we are again. We're at Justin's, doing Justin's Picks, and we're doing an Orin Swift wine.
Absolutely. New Orin Swift wine out there. Many people know him originally as being the winemaker for The Prisoner.
Right.
Now he's actually sold off that label, and now he's focusing in on some new kind of projects. So he's doing just real limited release productions. This is his newest one called Machete. It's a 2009 vintage, all Napa Valley fruit,
Okay. Mainly
Petite Syrah, about 50 or 60% if I remember correctly, with Grenache and Syrah filling out the rest of it.
Gotcha.
And it's pretty typical for Orin Swift. I mean, deep, bold, almost a slap in the face. yeah, exactly. Something that you can definitely age because it's just so huge.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you enjoy it now, and it's still going to be drinking.
Yeah.
Really lovely.
Great winemaker.
You know, after he sold off the Prisoner label, he's still the winemaker for it, but he sold off the label.
Exactly.
He can no longer make a Zinfandel-based blend. So now you're just kind of seeing him go through and try all these different little blends here and there. He had one that was called Abstract that actually had a lot of Petit Verdot and Grenache in it.
Right.
That was actually quite nice. There's a new one coming out here in about a month or so called Palermo.
Okay.
But yeah, this is a really fantastic wine if you like just deep, bold, pungent fruit flavors, huge tannins, then this is a wine for you.
The over-the-top wine,
right. Absolutely.
Food pairing. Everything. Again.
Everything. Anything and anything you'd ever want, I guess.
Yeah.
You know, by itself, really, this wine is so huge, it's going to dominate pretty much anything you have
on. Exactly. How much again?
$38.99.
Okay. Very good.
And it is a 2009 vintage, all Napa Valley fruit. So.
And available now.
Available now. You know, we only got one drop of it. We got about 5 cases, but we should still be able to have it for the next couple of months.
Yeah, and that's the key on wines like this. When you hear these kind of wines on the show, it's, you know, we'll hopefully mention how there's limited availability on some of these things.
Absolutely.
So, and so at $38.99, you know, you can count on Orin Swift. You know, those big wines, but very well balanced, well made.
Exactly.
Right? I mean, it's going to impress you.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah. I mean, Orin Swift, just in general, good producer.
Right.
Everything he touches seems to go to gold. And, you know, I like his packages. They're a little more unique.
Yeah, it's cool.
You don't see stuff like that.
Yeah, no, you don't see stuff like this.
No.
So that's cool. Starts conversation at the house. You
Absolutely.
Know? So it's Heritage Wine Liquors, heritagewineliquors.com, and the phone number is
303-770-8212.
And it's Justin's Picks, and that's Justin. He's the Solomon in the store. And the other wine guys here are
Tom and Rick. Both those guys are excellent, really knowledgeable about everything in the store, beer, wine,
exactly.
Spirits. So.
And everybody else is too. And if somebody doesn't know something, you know, they'll grab somebody. There's Patty, there's Dave.
Absolutely.
And go to the website, go to heritagewineliquor.com and sign up for Dave's newsletter.
Yeah, Dave's E-Deals.
It comes out every
Thursday and Friday.
There you go. So come into the store and, you know, give us a call. And if you need something else, just ask. And we will see you soon here at Heritage Wine Liquor. Cheers.
Cheers.